A steel cage match. It is the first man to escape from the cage, either over the top or through the door with his feet hitting the floor, or he can win via pinfall or submission. And he touches that one. Sooner or later, you have to believe the steel cage is going to come into play.
Absolutely. It's just a matter of time. And whoever uses the cage first will have the advantage.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Big right hand. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And he put everything he had behind that iron with a pinnacle drop.
I love these cage matches, and especially with these two opponents. Oh my gosh!
And he gets out of the way. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? That move will knock the wind right out of you.
Leg drop!
You hear how his leg connected?
Elbow!
Oh, the punch connects.
I can't get over all this steel surrounding the ring, Michael.
This steel structure is cold and callous. It doesn't bear a hint of remorse to the destruction being caused within it. Let's hear what he covers. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. The elbow connects again. Taken to the mat with authority. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
And only gets halfway out before getting smashed back down.
He's trying for the early escape. Look at this. Quick 15 to avoid that.
Oh, man. I thought that was it.
He's This time there's no escape. Narrowly avoids the attack there. And now it's just going to set down. Here, let's check it out.